Hey guys, in today's video I'm on the hunt for a new microphone because I realized that the audio really sucked last time, and I'm going to take you with me through the busy streets of Bangkok again. We are going to discover the Siam area, and I'm trying to give you an idea how busy the city really is. Let's jump right in. I am finally up. It's already 3 or 4 p.m. I'm still completely used to the German time zone. I always go to bed at like 6 in the morning, then I wake up at 12 noon or even later, which is a little messed up because this way I completely miss out on the day, and typically the sun sets at 5 p.m. here. That means I only have a couple of hours of sunlight left, which isn't ideal for vlogging, of course. Anyway, I'm on my way to the gym again, but before I really need to try to get a better microphone. I realized that in the first vlog the audio really sucked, so I'm sorry for that. I'm trying to become better at this, and yeah, therefore I'm currently walking around in this mall looking for a shop where I can buy the more expensive Rode microphone, and from then on I hope it will be a lot better. This was a great workout. Only problem is I couldn't find the microphone I was looking for, so I now have to go to another mall, a bigger one, and I heard it's a really nice mall, so I'm excited to see how it looks like and to show you some good footage of the mall. I quickly got myself this vegan meal on the way. This was only 50 baht, that means like $1.50. And it's enough to get me through the next 2 hours or so. And don't forget the mandatory fruit smoothie. It's every day. I still couldn't find the shop yet. I'm now here at the Siam Center and I'm just blown away by all the lights. I shot some really nice videos for you guys so you get an idea, but it's just crazy what's going on here. You see behind me, there's just lights everywhere, and it's insane. But anyway, I still have no idea how I should find this microphone shop, because there are just so many stores here and no one can really tell me where it is. Anyway, I'm gonna keep looking. So this right there, guys, was a photographer's dream. There was just so much to capture. My arms already start hurting. Only problem is I'm still not anywhere close to finding the microphone shop I was looking for. So I really hope I can find an information desk or something here, because I don't know when the stores are closing, actually. But I don't have a lot of time left, so let's be quick. There's probably no other city in the world where the contrast between poor and rich is so significant. Like, you can literally walk outside this building, cross the street, and you will see people suffering in the streets. And then you have this huge, crazy expensive and also fancy mall right next to it. It's crazy. Guys, I just couldn't find it. I tried everything here. I'm really exhausted now. I'm even sweating. But yeah, no chance. And now it's already 8 p.m. So I guess most of the stores are closing soon. That means I just gotta try tomorrow. Anyway, when you're in Bangkok, I really recommend that you go check out the Siam Mall. Basically, it's two malls, they're right next to each other, and it's best to come here at night because all the light impressions are just so nice. And yeah, you can get here easily by taking the BTS to the Siam station. Anyway, I hope you still enjoyed this episode. If you did, then please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, it would really help me, and see you guys on the next episode.